Roger, we have the advantage.
Just keep it up, and victory will be ours.